What is up, you guys? What is your boy, XLR? Today we're back with another episode of LSPD. Oh, that is right, guys. As you can see, we installed the new piece. It looks pretty nice, and we also installed the new piece vehicle, which is awesome. We got our partner in the car. I mean, not the car. And we're gonna be doing some epic patrolling for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy it. Alright, so let's get it started. Let the dispatcher know we're available for some calls. Alright. So we're driving around to get some calls. Man, this is a huge attempt. How has everybody been? How you been? I hope everybody is wonderful. If not, then I'm sorry.
Gravity is like the most far out thing ever, man!
I know, man.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Hopefully we get some crazy call-offs today. Why are they not giving us that call out? We haven't gotten a call out yet, man.
Hey, dude! Guten Tag! How are things with you?
I love you, man. I just want to let you up.
Get your turtle ass out the way!
We got lucky here. Oh, okay. I was going to pull that bus over, too. I wasn't sure why he was gone, so I was going to pull him over, but it seems it was green light. And so far, everybody seems to be following the little traffic rules. Oh, yeah, it's a bad episode. I don't know why he did that, but yeah. Whoa!
What if, like, smoking lettuce got you high? No one knows. Students have tried it.
You're telling me.
This guy's not... is he pulling over there? Pull over. Are you gonna pull over right here, man? She got blood on her car and everything. And this, is everything alright? You seem to be, speeding back there, and you swerving in and out of ways. You hit one of the civilians that was walking across the street. Yeah, you don't mind if I ask you a couple of questions. Alright, you don't have anything illegal in your vehicle. Alright, good. You haven't been drinking, have you? Good. It's wonderful. You don't have anything illegal in your vehicle? Nothing at all. Mind if I search for you a bit? Alright. So why were you driving then? Yeah, we should have got a license plate check, I guess. Go ahead and get your ID this.
Kiflum.
Alright, just put your suit tight. I'll be right there with you. That's the re-official. Also forgot. We forgot to change our login. Alright, Jessica Hills. Age 37. She's been pulled over 2 times. She has a valid license. No active warrants, though, which is pretty good. Let's check out her vehicle. Let's see if everything checks out good. Alright, so she has insurance. She has the registration. And license is also valid. No active warrants. Yep, been stopped over 2 times. So everything checks out. But we're actually going to arrest her because she did run over a civilian, which is considered a hit and run. So go ahead and... All we did was log out.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in La Mesa.
Adam 6, copy.
Oh, wait,
we'll
we
check it out.
Roger. We have a report of a criminal activity. A holdup in Murrieta Heights.
We don't want them to know we're coming, so we're just gonna have our lights on.
Gravity is like the most far out thing ever, man!
I think I forgot this.
I know what you mean.
Guys, I gotta make so we feel successful.
I will end your fucking life.
Let's see. Hopefully okay. He doesn't shoot. Just
mix this shit up. I didn't take my meds. I'm the motherfucking victim.
Let's stay back out of the gun. Leave the area to a baseless board or deal with this. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and leave the area just in case. He does have a hostage with him. Alright, so he has a hostage with him. So I guess we should call this.
Attention all units. We've got an officer in need of assistance in Murrieta Heights.
Shit.
Units respond code 3.
You ugly bastard!
Roger that, we're on our way.
I don't have a clear shot of his head yet, but... Let's go, move in, move in, hurry up, hurry up.
Cover me! Oh, God!
You can't!
Oh, he's putting
the sword down. Let's get in there!
How did you even shoot him? He doesn't even have any shots on him. I don't know how. Let's see if we can get an ambulance.
Dude, get out!
Attention all units, medical aid requested in Murrieta Heights. Officers report an injured civilian. We've got multiple injuries. Dispatch units from El Barro Heights. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Respond code 3. A fire truck is responding code 3.
EMS is on their way. That was a crazy man.
Whoa!
Dang, I didn't mean
that.
I don't
citizens
I didn't think
report
that
a criminal resisting arrest in El Barro Heights.
What the fuck?
might need coordinator.
Oh,
hopefully
hell,
not
looking good.
Oh, it's not looking good. Dang it. Shoot. How do I just call the EMS? I mean, it's just ambulance. I forgot the code. I gotta check that out. I think it's question mark. I'm not sure. Alright, don't revive that guy. Revive the store clerk.
Ah, they're dead.
Dang it, they're both dead. Alright, so we can go ahead and call a corner. Their bodies. What? No bodies detected. What are you talking about? There's two of them. Let's try that one more time.
Such a waste.
All units, code 4.
Alright, so a pistol. So Joshua died from falling. So I knew we didn't shoot him. I knew we didn't shoot him. So he died from falling. I guess he hit his head pretty hard. And he just cracked his skull or whatever. I knew we didn't shoot him. I knew it. I just knew it. Yeah, anyway, that sucks that he died from a head trauma. A trauma to the head.
Oh my god!
Alright, so we're gonna wait for the coroner to pick up their remains. I don't know if they're gonna shut down the store. They probably will shut it down for a while until they're fully situated, and then they probably hire a new person. Corner is on scene. So we're gonna wait for them to get these gun sounds though. I installed a new gun mod. It's pretty cool. My Asian partner. Well, he don't even look Asian, but when I selected him, he looked Asian. I guess because I added a beard on him. But right now, he looks like either white or.
Oh man!
Or mixed, whatever. Alright, so we're good to the corner. Don't you run me over. Do it. I'll pull you over in a heartbeat.
What if, like, smoking lettuce got you high, but no one knows? Students have tried it.
Marijuana.
Yeah.
Alright, so then nowhere good. Just pause. Alright, I don't know what going on, but let's go.
Attention all East Los Angeles units. We have a 187 in, Mirror Park.
I think because I disabled my active controller, I can't use the sirens unless I use the interaction. It sucks. Oh, no. Ooh.
Ah, dude.
Ooh, so sorry, dude. Did not mean to hit you. See, that's what happened, guys, when you don't pay attention to the road. All eyes on the road. Oh, I looked down on my phone for like 5 seconds. Check out what's happening here. Oh, don't tell me this guy punches a guy. Oh, officer, someone talk to the officer. Hey, officer, what happened? About time back up ride. These guys kept pressuring me with questions. Because of the repairs, we look for lacerations. Looks like they've been dead for a while. Better call the coroner. I'll examine the body. You can question me. Alright, so we're gonna get a corner here, just to move the body while we talk to this.
My effing agent! You tell me why I'm waiting tables!
Alright. It all happened so fast, I didn't catch any details. Sorry. Alright, so you're basically useless.
Well, I'm a dog walker slash waitress slash.
Alright, so we're gonna wait for the corner to put this dead body. Wait for a little call out. Come on, dude, you really had to park your vehicle on the near the fence. Like all the way. Oh, corner, I'm gonna have to give you a ticket for that next time. Alright, take a picture with their body. Is it only one or is somebody else in the house? Let's see. Alright, so it is only one.
Spacey!
Alright, call out. Partner. I really want to do a SWAT thing. See, is when we install the SWAT, it glitch out, so I guess so we can't really use the SWAT. And the military, I guess we could try the military, but I don't know how to get them. uniform for you. That's more fun. Man, look how tall this antenna is, though. That's crazy.
Attention all units. We have a person stealing a car in Mirror Park.
Oh, shoot. Don't tell me this guy's dead.
Gravity is like the most far-out thing ever, man!
You're telling me.
Attention all units, assistance needed in, Murrieta Heights.
Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
Copy that, we are on our way.
That's what I say, but I don't want the brother. Oh, it looks like he's stuck. Pull over, man. Pull over. Alright, you're not gonna pull over, man. Oh, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Please don't shoot him.
Are you kidding me?
Don't shoot him, partner. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him, partner. Unless he has a weapon with him. Don't shoot him, partner. Don't do it, partner. I'm telling you, don't do it, partner. It ain't worth it, man.
He's
gonna get a fine, dude. He's not even armed. You don't even know if he's armed. Don't do it. Don't shoot him, partner. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Alright, we got him. Come on, partner. Don't shoot him. Put the gun away. Get your chasing his face. Alright, dude, get out the vehicle.
One move and I drop.
He's trying to run. Yeah, he doesn't have a feet. He doesn't have a weapon.
You put it right there!
Wrong off,
gun! Get some!
Get some!
Okay, you better chill. Take him down!
Steal the cars, man. You can't get a job and buy you a nice car, man. Hey, dude, get back on the ground. And that's how you get up. Get down on the ground. Hurry up, man. Hang it out there.
Everyone, no way out!
I can't believe you. Come on, dude. Last time. I'm gonna shoot you next. I mean, I'm gonna tase you next time.
Bite me, man! Ooh.
Appreciate it.
Oh, I meant to tase him, not to hit him. Oh, he got a bloody nose and everything. Let's call a transport. Oh! Oh shoot! EMS. EMS,
attention,
up.
All units. Medical aid requested. La Mesa, units reporting a fire alarm. We've got multiple injuries. Dispatch units from Elbero Heights, an ambulance requested from
Davis
Hospital. Units respond code
3.
Get over yourself!
Can we move it along someday?
Nah, miss,
no, fire truck is en route.
Got it. Come on, fire truck, hurry up, put this fire out. Put this fire out, fire truck, come on, what you doing? Alright, this officer died, I don't know how he died. I guess he was near the explosion. Come on, save the officer first. Come on, fire department. Nah, fire department, save the officer. Then you're not even gonna put the fire out. What's up with that? I don't know what that tow truck's here for. Where the hell? Shoot. Come on, Airbus. Are you gonna put the fire out? Oh, we got another fire truck here. That's crazy. Let me search this vehicle. Oops. Wait, no. Let me not search it. It's just in case. You end up reviving that guy. Cause I did not need to smack him. There you go, now they put the fire out.
This sucks.
Alright, so the guy's dead.
All units, code 4.
Explosion. Oh, he died from explosion. Oh, so he didn't die from explosion. So he just threw a lot of explosion and off his vehicle. Good to know that we did. Okay, let me go ahead and get it. Nobody even tried to revive himself. I'm gonna try to say, oh, did you hit me? Did you do it? Close, there's this vehicle. See, even though this isn't his vehicle, we still need to search it just in case.
Area. We have a homicide in Mirror
Park. Nothing of interest, a drone, phone, a box of condoms, and a pet collar. So let's go ahead. Lady, I'm gonna pull her out of the vehicle. She's on the outside. She should be on the road. Can't, lady, if you don't know how to drive, then I'm gonna shoot. You know how to drive, miss? Come on, it's your last time. Don't you turn, lady. Alright, there you go. There you go. All you gotta do is scare him a little bit. Whoa! All you gotta do is scare him a little bit, they learn how to drive. Yeah, they don't see this part going. Alright, tow truck. One of the tow trucks here. Which one is here? Oh, sorry. So that one's here for the police car. We'll just see how it's going. And then the other one seemed to be stuck. Dang, it tells you I had to go all the way around. It's crazy. Alright, so I see the tow truck. The tow truck is finally commenting.
Available East Los Santos unit. Citizens report a serious NVA in Murrieta Heights.
question driving since we're running out. Let's throw this thing off. So this guy's got a lot of this is on the wrong side of the road. You don't need to tell us. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be top. God damn it, here we go again. Let's get him necessary. Oh no no no! Oh no, not again, no.
Kiflum. Kiflum.
This might be for me too. Maybe as well.
Kiflum.
Are you both so tight? Let's log in, check the database of, oops. Alright, let's see. Alright, everything's good for that guy. Everything's good for that one. Alright, so they're both going to jail for ramming into that suspect. Also going to need a tow truck.
One done move, asshole!
Down on the ground, alright. Trying to arrest you. Oh, he has a pending court case, huh? Interesting. You're now following a court case database. Dangerous driving offense took in on the 28th, 2017 at 12:26 AM. Hearing date is on the March 2nd at 1:30. Select this case and press enter to hear it. Take place immediately or delete to dismiss. Guess we can take that case. Your court case you're following has been heard. Found not guilty and cleared of all charges. Offense took in. What? Oh, I guess because he's with the passenger. Wait, no, he wasn't even the passenger, he was the driver.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Murrieta Heights.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
Shit!
Hello.
Son of a bitch.
meth percentages in a light briefcase.
You're trash!
Wait, did we search the vehicle?
Fucked up!
Yeah, we searched the vehicle.
Thanks.
We searched the vehicle. Oh, I searched this. A polaroid of you getting into your personal vehicle. A baseball bat and a lock picking key. That's probably such a vehicle.
Thank you.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Murrieta Heights. Officers report an injured civilian. Dispatch units from El Barro Heights. An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Respond code 3.
I just want an ambulance. They always send fire departments. Even no matter what you have.
I'm here.
Ambulance.
It's gonna be
responding
okay.
Responding code 3.
Hot, don't I know it?
All right, good. She's alive. Awesome. Go ahead and take her to the hospital for us. I'm gonna let you drive.
Thanks. Off.
Yeah, take her to the hospital. And if you miss, you could drive off the computer.
Police! Stop what you're doing!
Attention all East Los Santos units. Citizens report a motor vehicle accident on West Mirror Drive. We have a possible burglary, a silent security alarm triggered in Mirror Park. Units respond code 2. Attention all units, officers are at the scene.
What's up, dude? Yeah, you look suspicious, man. You sure you're supposed to be here? Whoa, hello there. This thing, alarm system is broken again. Great job, it's just out of the line, really. Good job, Red System. Anyway, there's no machine in your sights, so you can kill off this guy. I'm gonna actually break the wheel just in case. Plus, I'm gonna turn it to the alarm system. Alright, so he is, alright. So he is.
Attention all units, we are code 4.
I guess we could do one more call since that wasn't enough. Come on, come on. You guys are good. I mean, cleaner fire for you.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing in East Vinewood.
So let's check the details out. Call details. Alright, organized street race in Mirror Park Boulevard. Unit responding. Code 3, support to an organized street race taking place. Investigate. Please investigate. Create a unit. Alright, etc., etc. Alright.
In Vinewood Hills. Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Mirror Park. An ambulance requested from Textile City. Units respond code 3. A fire truck is en route. And, ambulance, responding code 3. Suspect last reported in Hallwood. Suspect last reported in Vinewood.
Whoa. Don't know why we turned over that. That was weird.
Suspect last reported on Del Perro Freeway.
Yeah, they're racing on, the freeway. Alright, let's pull over for this thing. Out the way.
Suspect last reported on Del Perro Freeway. All units, code 4.
We're almost caught up.
Suspect last reported on Del Perro Freeway.
Oh wait, no, they turned around, what? Raining, so.
Suspect last recorded in Little Seoul.
Alright, so we got off the floor.
Suspect last recorded on Lockport Accessory Way.
We are going fast.
Suspect last recorded on Lockport Accessory Way.
Alright, hopefully we can catch it.
Suspect last recorded on Lot 4 Sestery Way.
Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, come on, man. Let's open that box.
Suspect last recorded in Los Santos International.
You gotta be careful.
Suspect blast reported in Elysian Island. Suspect blast reported on Elysian Field Freeway.
I mean, they're going pretty fast. I don't know. Look how far they are. Dang, they're pretty far. Shoot.
Suspect blast recorded on Elysian Field Freeway.
They're smart though, they're going to a closed area that's hard to get to. Suspect
blast recorded on Elysian Field Freeway. Suspect blast recorded on Olympic Freeway. Suspect blast recorded on Del Perro Freeway. Suspect blast recorded on Del Perro Freeway.
It's on a freeway, that probably makes it a little bit easier.
Suspect blast recorded in Vinewood.
Alright, so we're catching up a little bit.
Suspect blast recorded on Del Perro Freeway.
Good.
Suspect blast recorded on Del Perro Freeway.
I don't think we had a helicopter. I think we do have a helicopter. That's how we do it. I think you guys were getting over. I appreciate that. Good job, man.
Suspect blast recorded on Del Perro Freeway.
That car's gonna stop right in front of me. Behind. We're ahead now, we're behind.
Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway. Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway.
Pull over towards me, like, I need you to go to the opposite.
Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway.
Longest chase. This is crazy.
Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway.
Come on, I could get no back if we catch him. We done drove around this whole map. Look how we drove around this whole map trying to catch up to him. I don't know why this car's so light though.
Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway. Suspect blast recorded on Great Ocean Highway. last reported on Great Ocean Highway. Great Ocean Highway. Great Ocean Highway.
How far are they? Dang, they're pretty far too. What a good, this is a bank robbery heist. I got a long dollar in cash.
Great Ocean Highway.
Come on, guys. Come on. Turn if you see a police officer coming your way. That's so hard.
Suspect last reported on Great Ocean Highway.
Where are my officers at? Why am I the only one chasing these guys? I ain't got no officers helping me out. Oh no!
Suspect last reported on Great Ocean Highway.
Should've hit it. Look, officer right there saw him pass and didn't do nothing.
Suspect last reported on Sonora Freeway.
Come on. Let's go. Push it, baby. Come on, don't flip, don't hit nothing. Come on, baby. Push it. That's right. Let's get you up to him, bro. Come on, baby. It's my baby. This is a gift right here. Yeah, they stopped. They already fucked. They fucked
Suspect last recorded in Grape Seed.
Yeah, so they have the highway so they can get this. made it to their destination.
Oh. We've got a suspect resisting arrest in Grape Seed.
Right, so
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way. Victor 13, currently heading to the location. Charlie 4, roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
Yeah, I'm going up this guy. I already got the other guy.
Assistance needed in Santion Ski Mountain Range. Respond code 3. Definitely have to come. Get him! Required.
How did he escape? I had officers on him. How did he escape?
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Mount Gordo.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
Lucky I'm a good cop, man. Ooh. He lucky I'm a good cop. He lucky.
Well, Dios mio.
Take a suspect to our Marlo thing.
Citizens report a possible stolen vehicle in Santion Ski Mountain Range.
We found a... Oh, he's carrying a mosquito pellet and a flashlight. What the heck? Taking a strand. What's
that? Asshole!
The last known GPS hit hasn't been sent to your tracker. What the heck? What's this signal still? I guess his vehicle was taken back. I don't even know if the signal's going to stick my strength. I guess they're trying to take us out of this area.
Another one of my cases got shit canned. Now how am I supposed to get overtime?
Trippy!
But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you didn't, comment down below and tell me why you did not enjoy the video. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. Even if you didn't like the video, still hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I'm down about it. And I'll catch you guys later.